P2P file sharing by me, Nupur Kwatkar, and my team members Prajwal Bambolkar and Pranay Chari. How does streaming work? In streaming video and audio, the traveling information is stream of data from server. The decoder is standalone player or plug-in that works as part of web browser. The server information, stream and decoder works together to let people watch live or pre-recorded broadcast. History. In the early 1920s, George O. Squire was granted patents for the system for the transmission and distribution of signals over electric line, which was technical basis for what later became music, a technology streaming continuous music to commercial customers without the use of radio. From the late 1980s through the 1990s, consumer grade personal computers became powerful enough to display the various media. During the late 1990s and early 2000s, users had increased access to computer networks, especially the internet. The term streaming was first used for tape drives made by Data Electronics for drives meant to slowly ramp up and RAM for the entire track. The slow RAM times resulted in lower drive cost, making more competitive product. Streaming was applied in early 1990s as better description for video on demand and later live video on IP networks. It was first done by Starlight Networks for the video streaming and Real Networks for audio streaming. At the time, such video was usually referred to as store and forward videos, which was misleading nomenclature. Bandwidth and storage. The broadband speed of 2 Mbps and more recommended for streaming standard definition video without experiencing buffering or skips, especially live video, if the file is stored on server for on-demand streaming and the stream is viewed by 1000 people at the time using Unicast protocol. 1 hour of digital video encoded at 300 kbps. This was typically broadband video in 2005 and it was usually encoded in 320 by 240 pixels window size. Now coming towards protocol part. Often streaming transport protocol is used to send video from the event venue to cloud transcoding services CDN, which then HTTP based transfer protocols to distribute the video to individual homes and users. A streaming client, that means the end user, may interact with streaming server using control protocol such as MMS or RTSP. P2P file sharing. P2P means peer-to-peer file sharing is the distribution and sharing of digital media using peer-to-peer networking technology. P2P file sharing allows user to access media files such as books, music, movies, games using P2P software program that searches for the connected computers on P2P network to locate the desired contents. The nodes, peers of such networks are end users, computers and distribution servers. This is the technology evolution. Thank you.